I think if we think of this as a kind of like cup of like really, really, really like paper thin, like Japanese porcelain. And if you just put the tiniest amount of pressure on it, it's going to break.